Sanding Bonda. I look like an old man. Thank you. So I was able to get primer on the transition piece last night, shortly after my camera died, and I didn't realize that it had died. Now that there's paint up here, you can get a better understanding of how this joint's gonna look when we throw the final paint color on the bus. The next step on the transition is to do this joint right here. Still quite a bit of work to do, just on this tiny little section of the bus. But it's an important part, because the last thing I want is for this thing to leak. That's where we're at. Check out just how much sound the engine hood inside the bus deadens. He's sliding the glass door open and shut, open and shut.